Andy was a young boy with a big imagination. He loved playing with all his toys, but his favorite was a cowboy doll named Sheriff Woody. And when no one was around, Andy's toys came to life. One very special day, Andy left Woody on his bed while he went downstairs with his baby sister.